This is George A. Mushbach. He was a lawyer and politician that lived between 1850 and 1901. He served as a member of the Virginia Senate and as a member of the Virginia House of Delegates.